Just look at this beautiful.
So how many if you were watching your shirt, okay. How many if you were watching the international this past?
Probably nobody, but
probably.
Do you know what that is?
Then props to you. Props to you.
I was watching that all yesterday, which is why we were recording on Sunday today.
He was gone.
Yeah,
for once it's like Andrew's fault we didn't see the episode.
Yeah, like the one time that never happens. All right.
Okay.
Wow. So let's see the episode.
Oh, yeah. This one, I've seen the title, and from what I can see, it's going to be a funny episode.
Season 6, episode 15, 28 pranks later.
Okay.
Oh, snap. So, oh, snap.
Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie episode?
Totally. Totally.
Maybe it's just Pinkie. Well, probably both of them.
No, because, you know, Griffin the Brush Off?
Yeah, I know.
They're the pranks.
Or maybe it's like 28 pranks later, and there's like too many pranks, and so people are getting annoyed at the pranks.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe. I don't know.
We'll see. There'll be a lot of pranks in this episode.
We shall see.
That would be
interesting.
Are they gonna number them? Like,
here we go.
Prank one, prank two.
I'm so sorry.
Whoa. They're in the Everfree Forest.
You're very calm about this, Fluttershy. Gotta...
Yeah, she's best
at But this is no, the Everfree Forest, is it not?
It's not.
Come on, we need the Everfree Forest to gain back its spookiness.
Yeah, that would be great. Cause so far
I was gonna say, it's okay, you got a bear with you, but nope.
Come on, gosh. Fluttershy is just a pro in the Everfree Forest.
Freak out!
That's obviously a
Fine Dash. It's got the same pink eyes as
Dash. Is that like a changeling?
It's Rainbow Dash.
It's Dash.
I mean, I know it's Dash, but is that like supposed to be a change? Yeah, it looks like it's supposed to be a changeling.
Yeah.
Or is that Discord's head?
I can't. No.
Oh, yeah, it's her convincing Aurora.
All right.
Wow. Way to get the silhouettes to work for you.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
She's hyperventilating you.
You didn't learn the lesson from the start?
Yeah, what happened to that
See,
last
time? See, Pinkie Pie knew.
Last time you used to prank her. Bear's
pissed. Then why are you scaring her?
Oh, wait a minute.
Here's the Fluttershy from season
Seriously,
one.
Seriously, though, Fluttershy is the most equipped to deal with anything.
See, Pinkie Pie
forest.
Got it right. Griffin the Brush Off, she's like, no, we can't break Fluttershy.
Yeah, exactly.
See, this is what happens.
Here's your problem, Dash.
There's the people that take the pranks too seriously. Those are the people you should be pranking.
Mike is, like, visible.
Speaking of which.
I'm going to move it down.
Okay, now
I want... Blinds him with your shirt, it doesn't matter.
Okay, now I want those, Now I want a video where they replace the audio with people being like, it's just a prank, bro!
You know what?
Yeah, Dash would be like, it's just a prank, bro.
Fluttershy's gonna tell on Dash. I mean, on
Dash. No, Wait, Rainbow Dash is gonna...
Yep, she did! She did! Oh, gosh.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa. Hi, Granny.
Granny Pinky.
You mean Pinkie Pie does?
Except for Dash, a Fluttershy.
It's just a prank, bro.
Yeah.
True. Like pranks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh, that's good.
Oh no, is this really actually gonna be a diss on to all the prankers? The prankers.
It's just a prank, bro. I'm gonna be saying that a lot this episode.
Yeah.
That's not funny. Dash or passport jokes!
No,
please!
I mean, I appreciated it.
Applejack's face.
Oh, there they are.
Of course, Pinkie Pie would.
Oh my gosh.
No, it wasn't. No.
Are you lazy?
Oh, I want to see. Is this gonna be like a prank off?
Yeah.
Oh, see, I predicted it. I predicted it.
What?
It's.
Uh oh.
They don't like
you asked for it.
Pranks.
Yeah. They're. Oh no.
Well, you were kind of. I mean... Oh.
Unless
oh,
they no. pranked your ears.
Oh, thank you.
Why? Oh, God. No.
Sweetie Belle's face is like, yes.
Oh, no. Pinky? Face. Yeah, this is Pinky's handiwork.
Yes, obviously.
Oh, no.
Idea of a prank.
Wow, way to sound British.
Magic, duh.
Magic, duh. Mm-hmm. She's gonna make a new one.
What?
Are you serious?
Oh, gosh.
She made everything into cake.
Wow. That's gotta be cake. That's gotta be Pinky. There's no... I mean... Well, that's a lot of effort, but...
guys. Wait, I want
to. Prank.
How that... much did that cake cost? May I ask?
The prank was that she wouldn't fall for the prank and then try to make another one.
I don't know. She just replaced.
I wonder if there's something else on the cake.
Oh. Huh.
I don't know.
Emily Young is very serious about this.
Okay.
Wow.
An iron? That
she's gonna prank
dangerous.
Herself. She pranked herself. Wow.
How? How?
Well, she definitely took it up a notch. Wait, what the heck is that a...
She's trying to prove that she's not lazy.
Is that a gingerbread house? What the?
I don't know.
No, I think that's just the.
Or is that the chicken coop?
The
what?
Chicken, or the pig barn or whatever.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
The pigs enjoy this. No.
I don't know.
Don't do it.
Oh. Wow.
No.
That's on how long you'll take to notice. Okay, yeah.
That's a pretty stylish skunk. Oh, my goodness.
That music in the background, though. Uh-oh. He doesn't even think like anything of it. He's just like...
Where is...
Wow.
Why? There's...
It's gonna be like the last time he sent a whole... Yep.
Good luck finding the real one.
Alaska inadvertently gets pranked every time Spike does.
Whoa.
Okay, how?
He's just like...
How? How?
What?
So how did you...
How?
I'm so confused.
How?
How did she move the rock in the first place?
Did you put sheet metal into that burger?
A brick.
Just a brick.
Come on,
okay,
Nash.
You're starting to get more lazy.
Yep, he's getting more lazy.
Her jokes are getting slightly less elaborate.
It wasn't their fault!
What?
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
Cupcakes.
Are those sprinkles?
Oh, wait.
Oh, I see where this is going. I hope this is where it's going.
Nope.
Pinky, time to prank her back.
Wait. How?
That was nothing.
Yep.
Dude.
Yeah, come on. Apparently none of her friends do.
I know.
Like, what is this?
They were okay with it before, back... Like...
I mean, those are pretty elaborate pranks, though.
Yeah, they're a lot more destructive... Pranks lately have been slightly more destructive.
Can you really stop them in super happy...
Putting a brick in someone's sandwich?
I know.
That sounds dangerous. You could break a tooth or something.
No, you don't, Dash.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Yeah?
Uh-oh. Good luck.
No.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. No. Weather? Weather shenanigans?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Here, have another cookie.
Probably.
Pinky, stop getting distracted. Oh my goodness. Oh no. I mean, it's not that bad. True.
Wait, I want to see if she's, like, struggling.
Okay.
For you! Figures. Figures.
Oh, boy. Why are you talking about this all out?
Oh.
Oh no.
Snap. Is this a... Oh snap.
The anti prank.
Oh no. Oh no, are you
the pinky's dying? No.
Fred. Is it
Oh, is she like what?
Is she like addicted to the cookies? Did something went wrong?
This is weird.
Are you gonna spread, like, the apocalypse through your joke cookies?
Just their teeth? No, it's their whole muscle.
Rainbow!
Are you not connecting the dots here?
It's...
Or is she faking it?
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
No, that's just Pinky being... That's just Pinky being Pinky. But seriously, those cookies, like... I think they get people sick.
I'm assuming this is gonna be either a counter prank,
or
the warning signs for some really major disaster.
Yeah, or she just
like citywide.
Yep, like I said, spread the apocalypse. Who is ready to?
I like those outfits. Those are cool.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's good music to Dash's ears.
One way or another.
They're like evil laugh.
I don't like where this is going. All synchronized tapping. Nope. Here, have a bit.
So...
Oh, that's awesome.
Bear's like, pissed off.
This definitely does have the potential to go south. If that's what...
Yeah, if
that's... If the cookies if really do that, then...
If they're, like, addicting her, I don't know.
Spike, this could get a little dark.
It could.
No, it's... I don't think so. I'm just waiting to see what happens.
Yeah. Everyone is, like, so...
No, I'm still assuming it's a counter prank. Because Pinky wouldn't have not said anything after all of that.
It would have been too exciting to keep...
She's gonna get the whole town in on...
And I think Dash and Rarity... It's pretty obvious to them that she's laughing out loud so much. Dash...
What?
Yep, counter prank. I know it.
Oh no.
Yeah, counter prank. Like, literally.
Oh boy. Oh yeah.
Wait.
Maybe it's counter prank.
If it's a counter prank, they're definitely keeping it secret from the audience, too.
Yep.
It's not that early, is it?
There's cookies.
It's gonna
everywhere.
Be. It's gonna turn them into wearer.
Oh, or
yeah,
something.
They're all prank. Yeah, okay. Yeah,
this
at
is
this
a,
point,
it's confirmed.
You can
this is a prank.
This is definitely a prank.
This is a massive prank.
Oh my gosh, Starcy zombie pups. Ponies! Zombie ponies! For real!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Pinky's still sick, isn't she?
Yeah.
Supposedly
but she's
sick.
Be like...
Yep. Yep. Oh, this is good.
Good job.
I wonder.
Oh, this is good.
Yep.
My
oh, no.
cookies.
Any... Oh, gosh. This is like... Oh, no.
Wait.
The presses! The presses!
Oh,
the
my
cookie
God.
Monster zombies!
Oh, my God.
Nice. Oh my gosh!
Yes. They even got Pounded Pumpkin in on it. That's like.
No, Pounded Pumpkin are just doing their thing.
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
They're just playing along.
They're like, yeah, they're always really a little bit scary.
This is awesome!
Oh my gosh.
It's
oh.
the zombie bonies. They had to make an appearance one of these days.
Yeah. Zombie pony.
They're rainbow zombie ponies.
You're the only one. No.
Watch out, cookies.
The Twilight is so good. Twilight's got this. That was adorable, actually.
Oh my goodness. Why would you feed them cookies? Okay.
I know. Yeah, oh yeah.
Barricade.
We're going full.
Don't barricade yourself in here. Oh gosh, Big Mac.
Wait, the Derp
eyes. Is he like related to Derpy?
Is Mac smiling?
Like the cookie. Oh yeah. Cookie.
This is gonna be.
Oh my goodness.
Just pick up Sweetie Molly.
Oh man.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, this is awesome. This is so cool.
It's the Walking Dead.
The cookie apocalypse.
The walking cookies.
Yeah.
And they're built up in a bar.
I haven't seen enough zombie movies to catch the references, but I'm sure there are plenty of them.
Yeah. Get her to confess, and then...
Dash brought about the zombie apocalypse.
Yep. Okay.
I'm still not entirely sure whether this is real or not. Like, how real this is or not.
Yeah. I'm like...
It's pretty convincing.
Yeah, it's convincing.
They're probably gonna force feed them the cookie.
No, because it might be that they're gonna wait for her to confess and apologize.
Yeah, I know.
And then they'll
it's
be
still
like,
possible
ha-ha.
That they got the whole town in on it, but...
Yeah. No, I'm certain they've got the whole town in on it.
No, because they told... Because Pinkie Pie knew. So Pinkie Pie ran off and told everyone.
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. Pinkie Pie must have...
Okay. I was just wondering how everyone would know before they went off and...
Wait, yes, you wait. Yes, of course. it's definitely a prank now.
Yeah.
I was kind of like...
Your prank must have backfired.
They're both terrible.
This is awesome. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Though I guess you have a lot of advantages as a Pegasus.
Oh my gosh, the actresses must have had so much fun.
I'm sorry.
It was just a prank.
It was just a prank.
It was just a prank, bro.
Yeah,
nice. I knew it.
Yeah, that was, yep.
Epic prank.
Good job.
They got the whole town in on it.
Good job.
Nice.
Good job. This reminds me of Mayor Duval. Yep,
that was the... Yeah, I guess Pinkie Pie.
She always has the most creative.
Of course,
Pinkie
Pie would be the one to get the entire town involved.
That is true.
Well, I mean, she doesn't know everyone.
That's what I mean. Yeah.
Yep.
There you go. Good job.
Yeah.
Ew. So it's like Mayor Duel all over
again.
Yeah,
that's what I was saying.
And they had to be pretty extreme to get Rainbow. That's all I'm saying.
There you go. Yeah. I'm telling you, this was...
No, no, Dash! They got everyone... Okay. Oh my
gosh. Really, though, this entire episode was a stab at all the pranksters on YouTube.
Well, that is true.
Hey, the extra... No, it's...
What's with this dramatic music?
I guess they couldn't think of a way to work the word bro into any of those sentences. Otherwise, I'm sure they would have. She said it's just a prank, but she couldn't.
She did.
You can't say bro. Because there's no.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that was awesome.
That is seriously like the closest you'll ever get to a zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, in this show, probably. Unless, like, Changeling Attack or something weird like that.
I don't know. That was actually, like, one of the darker episodes, like, just a little bit, because it's, like, we figured that out pretty fast, but it's, oh my gosh.
But here's the thing,
I was worried about Pinkie Pie for a minute, when she was like, got sick, and then I was like,
Here's the thing, though, I think it's really admirable how the writers can take a kind of, like, a dark theme, but then turn it around to suit, like, the target audience.
Yeah.
Yes, they made a zombie apocalypse.
They're really good at that.
They just made a zombie apocalypse
a
episode,
show.
Guys.
I know, oh my goodness.
Which is pretty dang awesome.
It's the rainbow cookie apocalypse.
Yeah. That was good.
Oh, man, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just curious as to see how many other people figured it out that fast. I mean, it was kind of obvious. Like, it gave you pause a few times when you're like, I'm not sure if they, like, are pranking her or if it's, like, actually something that's happening. Like, after a while, you're just like, no.
In a regular TV show... that would probably be a legit problem.
Yeah,
the only reason I wasn't completely convinced is because I was paying very, very close attention to like the characters' facial expressions to see if they were giving anything away, and they weren't. So I was like, and they got the whole town in on it somehow. And
that was the only problem that I had. I'm like, how did everyone in the town know about it when they had just gone and delivered it? I'm like, Pinkie Pie knew about it.
I knew Pinkie Pie knew
before.
About it.
That was the only thing that was giving me pause, and then I was like, oh yeah.
Yeah.
She was there before.
Sorry. Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that coming in, but the only reason I was pretty convinced, but that they're not giving anything away, their facial expressions
were all being really good actors until Applejack and Rarity.
As soon as that happened, then you immediately knew, because I'm like,
oh my gosh,
Applejack's so like, oh, your prank must have gone south. Except we've already eaten that. Because AJ is not good at
blacking. I'm surprised Rarity wasn't that good either. It took a while.
Yeah. Anywho. Pilot was adorable zombie.
Adorable zombies.
Yeah. And then Spike alongside her. That was cool. Yeah. That was cool.
Okay, we're putting the
time. Anyway.
Great. Yep,
I guess we're good.
I'm just sad we didn't see Derpy, though.
Oh, wait, yeah, like that would have been a good...
She's probably zombie. Around there somewhere.
She's probably somewhere in the back.
Yeah, I hope. That would have been great.
All right, anyway.
Anyway, yep. Thanks for nothing tuning in, guys. So,
hopefully this will be up.
Just let us know, was it like, did you guys figure it out right away? Or were you just like, this is a kid show, they wouldn't do something like that throughout the whole episode? Leave your comments below and... tell us what you thought about this episode.
Yep.
Yeah. All right. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.